that she was done at the time. Because after all, it was 1189, and nobody had heard.
It's commercial, I think. Let me sing. Girls?
What is this?
It's my new backing group.
Pleased to meet you.
The wonderful Blondettes.
Terrific.
Ready, girls? Dedicated to King Richard the Lionheart. Every night I sleep easy in my bed, for our island race in first place has a crowded head. Those not ruled by kings don't know what they've missed,
what they
and the one we've got tops the law. May he exist. I'm a monarchist.
He's a monarchist.
Those with royal blood crossing through each vein do not need to blush. Royal flush.
Here it is. Corgis.
I'm a monarchist. Loyal to and rooftop of presidents. Gifts, offense. Only keys will do. Thus it is my liege that I boldly say, God be on your side as the tide pulls you far away.
Of my own, and then he really
is only a rumor, striving to reach near impossible goals, largely ignored by the average consumer. What I'm destined to be, but where is the light at the end of the tunnel? My songs are my children, an extension of me.
But will any sound well? We nothing honor.
How can you say that? I know one day I shall make good and break out of my garret. I can't let love affairs stand in my way.
Is it surprising she think as a parrot?
David, I'm showing you the way that I feel. 22 psalms before one got accepted. I'm an artist, and that is to say, I'm paying my dues and expecting to suffer. Though I'm aware at the end of the day, it's tough at the top.
How would you know?
At the bottom, it's tougher.
Yeah.
in other words, she would prefer the lorry written just for her.
The words it cost me to compensate for accidents of birth.
The law's the law, you simply pay.
How? Who can I?
I don't know. Your boyfriend. Huh?
He's poorer than me.
And who is he?
You're not alone.
As if we would.
He writes and sings
tightrope walker.
Blondel is a musician.
My dear, this is no time to talk about music.
I don't want to talk about music. I'm talking about money. Why should I have to pay? No one's actually given me a reason.
My dear, have you heard about balancing books? Are you by chance a sociology student running this joint, but as cheap as it looks? Grants must be cut. Like a housewife, we're prudent. All who work hard will have their reward. Remember that through any years of austerity, earn what you spend, then you can afford trinkets and treats, owed to prosperity. Think of the nation as a grocery store, having to make every vegetable matter. Any good grocer will always ensure that profit and loss feature less of the latter. Counting the hill of heaven's gains, leaders were vital, and scales less enormous. Enterprise, effort, energy means riches will reach us, and thrift will transform us. That I'm right. Got it. Good. And now, people of England, the reason we must watch every penny, we are about to embark on a most glorious and expensive campaign, the Crusade.
Yes! The Crusade!
England's flag will be on the in all corners of the world. Let us call a spade a spade.
Yeah.
I'd like to believe all the world is against me, and sometimes I blame all my failings on you. But you're my good fortune, the least of my troubles, the one I love most, the one that stays true. And I'm a fool, oh, such a fool. The least of my troubles is right here beside me, and you deserve more than my dreams will.
On this crusade are the ones my men have made for the foe.
This is terrible news. You actually intend to kill your enemies. Can't you just speak sternly to them? We are dismayed.
Impossible! Slaughter is unavoidable. In fact, it's why most of my men come on the crusade. Such a wet attitude's A, a heresy, B, an heresy, man. Why should our boldness excite the wrath of the cloth? Peace is a passing fad.
Peace is the word of its hunky-dorian.
That's your story, and yet fight is your favorite theme, sung with him by every monk.
Blondel, composer extraordinaire. And with you in mind, I've composed this song, and with your consent, I present...
Ah, yes, terribly good, but you really must speak to Prince John about that.
Dedicated to you, look.
Ah, yes, how kind, even so.
I can hear your men round the fires at night.
La 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 la. La 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 la. Yes, terribly good, but you really must speak to Prince John. Must go. Goodbye, von Rook.
Leinhardt! 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 Leinhardt!
Your taste and support are both quite sensational. Inspirational.
Leinhardt, he's the best man I've ever seen.
It's time I put any bloke abroad to the sword. They will be named for you.
Leinhardt, who could ever need a Leinhardt? What a blessed leader, Leinhardt. He's said to be a hero, which could only be on Leinhardt. Leinhardt! Leinhardt!
Not you again. And this must be fun, though. May I? Dedicated to King Richard the Lionheart. Yes. Well, I do not think that little greeting will be on any songs for a while. All songs written henceforth should be dedicated to me. But now, come on, let's be reasonable, not treasonable. I'm a different man now that I have the reins of power in my royal hands. You'll find I've changed. Besides, how can you seriously write a song about Richard? Nothing rhymes with Richard. Think about it. You see? There's no rhyme for Richard. Richard, be suitable. You will find a rhyme that'll fit. When rhyming with a Richard, a hitch be indisputable. Real Richard might is to quit. But John, problems are gone. Observe how the rhymes flow. It's a phenomenon. When you write your chanson, it's easy with John. A name with no rivals. Well, maybe Yvonne. Whereupon I must now recommend you improve certain stanzas, my friend. Reputation from here to Runnymede gives you the chance to be the second venerable bead. There's Mastodon, Automaton, and Don should not be missed. Hootsman, Peron, and Technicon, can Richard match this list? I see no use for Skeleton, but on the other hand, the use of John with Paragon is nothing short of grand. The Silicon and Venison and Mortal Command, or Tarragon.
Accordion!
Or Echelon!
Iguanodon!
Or
Colon! Sri Lanka! Ceylon!
Rubicon! Carousel!
Polygon! Cameron! Rubicon!
Babylon!
Shippon!
Selenidon! Oh, John!
And
my swan! Hexagon is great king! Only a dick's action!
Fuck
him! Isn't there a song?
One
of the same ones! My name in itself! Really, I am Sir John. I am in my jaw. Immaculate jaw. So, poet, the time has come to spell it out. Away with subtle hints. Yes, I propose that you compose a tribute to your prince. A rose by any other name but John. Smell it sweet. My time has come, prepare to stop. You love this job, you have the perfect subject, me. Go ahead, it will give me a thrill. You will love this job. Count Richards, oh, silly it. What do you say? Well, yes or no?
No.
No?
Yes.
Sir, I am grateful for this great opportunity to serve the community. I'm pleased this punch you should ask. This job's a vital one that is irrefutable. But I am not suitable. My heart's not in the task.
Strike me pink. I don't believe my ears. The one decent offer you've had in years. You turn me down.
But you don't understand.
I think of all I've done for you. You're off, you're trying, get on, you fight. We're not in this world to do what we like, but to like what we do.
I can't change at someone's whim. My soul is not far.
Oh, it's your lucky day. let me introduce myself, and then let me loose myself on all who cause you such pain. Those I have dabbled with, all made me their preference, but few wrote a reference. Perhaps I ought to explain.
Yes, I think perhaps you should.
I think I shall. When I was young, my parents had major plans for me. Wanted to do the best for their favorite son. Wanted to see him make an impression in a respected, well-paid profession. That's precisely what their son has done.
But is he pride?
Right from the start, I knew where my special talents lay. Bodies were what had got under this boy's skin. I could have been a leading physician, but for my rather darker ambition, I just longed to do my fellows in.
You're a painter.
I preferred a little murder. If I may coin a phrase for slaying, I have a yen. It's delicious. Being vicious, I'm an A double S, A double S.
What?
An A double S, A double S.
Sorry?
A double S, A double S. I am.
Now let's get down to brass tacks.
All that I know today I owe to my family. That's why I don't have family here today. Sorry to see the back of my brother, uncles and aunts, my father and mother. They should not have come outside to play. They were tortured in the orchard. It was messy with fruit, but I have improved since then. Took to slaughter like duck to water. I'm an A double S, A double S.
Asthmatic!
A double S, A double S.
Asparagus?
A double S, A.
Asparagus, for goodness sake! It's an absolute pounder!
My talents are unique! You'll love my delicate technique! I'm quite beyond critique! You've caught me at my peak. My skills will slay you, so to speak. You freak. I find killing, oh, so thrilling. Yes, the sword and the kosh are mightier than the pen. Being naughty is my forte. I'm an A double S, A double S. A double S, A double S. An A double S, A double S. I am.
You're an assassin, right?
Oh, right, you don't have to spell it out.
Here I have two pictures. This is the musician.
Ah, yes, Blondel, I recognize him.
Good, now this one.
No, sorry, I can't put a name to that one.
That is the King
Elvis.
King Richard the Lionheart.
Oh yes, look at his hat.
He is your target. You must kill him.
What?
Kill him?
No!
Kill him!
But it all seems so hideously wrong.
You must be paid for it.
It all seems so hideously right.
Mind you, I'd rather murder Blondel. I never liked his tunes. Richard is the one you are to get rid of.
So why tempt me with Blondel?
Boom! Look, Fondle is searching for Richard, so if you follow Fondle, then you will find your victim. Is that quite clear?
Perfectly, but couldn't I murder Blondel afterwards?
Fondle!
Not just now, thank you.
To work!
Our connection is perfection. And to think that I thought the gods had it in for me. Now I question the mere suggestion. Even deities wish that I will go far. I've got the gig to make me a star.
And Richard's as good as the lady.
R.I.P.
We can't quite put our fate to finger on it.
But
but there's something about that chap which fills us with a sense of impending doom. Be that as it may, I know that
please.